Hi, Odooers, and welcome to our next video. I'm Andrew with Port Cities, and I'm the Cloud Infrastructure Consulting Manager. Today, we would like to help you with choosing the right hosting solution for your company. We will walk through the different hosting options and talk more about how they work and for whom each solution is suitable. So without further ado, let's talk about the first hosting option. The first hosting option is cloud hosting, and this is for both Odoo Community and Odoo Enterprise versions. Cloud hosting has a certain number of advantages. With cloud hosting, you do not need to worry about hardware maintenance. It is the hosting provider's responsibility to keep their data centers up to date and in good working order. Many hosting providers offer a minimum of a Tier 3 data center, which is decent for standards that govern a proper data center. Suppose you need a more powerful server or any other server upgrade, that can easily be done through your cloud hosting provider. Another advantage is that you can access your cloud ERP from any time or from anywhere. You can also select a provider who offers the most suitable hosting option with the best uptime, hardware, location of data center, and SLA, service level agreement. Also, if you need more advanced infrastructure with multiple servers, load balancing, and mirroring of servers, it is simply a matter of proper infrastructure planning. This provides you the option to have full infrastructure redundancy, since you are no longer tied to one region or even one zone in a region. We at Port Cities work with the best hosting providers, including Google Cloud and Amazon AWS. We always make sure to provide managed hosting for you, from the initial installation and setup to regular maintenance, monitoring, alerts, and recommendations to keep your Odoo system healthy and performing. Port Cities Cloud Hosting is available for your consideration. The cloud hosting solution is the right fit for you if you are a small to mid-size, fast-growing company and you want to expand your Odoo. Also, if you don't want to invest in purchasing hardware and hiring an internal IT team as well as a database administrator if you don't already have one. Let's talk about our second hosting option, which is on-premise hosting. This is for both enterprise and community versions. If you want to have full control of your hardware and software, then on-premise hosting is for you. In this case, you are going to host your Odoo system on your own infrastructure. The advantages here are that on-premise systems are much easier to modify. You have the ability to customize it to your specific needs and requirements, especially if you have unique processes. Usually, to prevent any data loss due to hardware failure or an electrical outage, it is often necessary to have two standalone servers in two different locations to ensure your system is accessible even if the primary server loses power, or to have redundant power sources. When it comes to mobile accessibility, that can be a slight issue for on-premise hosting. This often requires a third-party vendor to communicate between mobile device and the on-premise software. Keep in mind, this solution requires more resources on your end to maintain not only the software, but the hardware of the system. An on-premise solution is best suited for large enterprise companies who already have an existing on-premise network, with the need to customize their system operation, and those with sufficient internal resources in terms of budget, a dedicated server team, and a database administrator. As an additional point here, a hybrid on-premise and cloud solution is also possible for organizations that are transitioning slowly and safely to the cloud in a planned and organized manner. Let's talk about the next hosting option, which is Odoo Online. This is available for Odoo Enterprise version only and not for Odoo Community version. It's a free of charge hosting solution for Odoo Enterprise customers. It's an excellent choice for those who are just getting started with Odoo-based features and want to explore the possibilities that come with it. One huge advantage is that no technical skills are required. All you have to do is choose your application's hosting option and start your database. However, this hosting option is not without its limitations. To use the free hosting, you cannot install any custom modules or third-party applications to your Odoo. You cannot also choose the region in which your Odoo instance will be hosted. This happens automatically, and it will be in either Americas, Europe, or Asia. Odoo Online is the right choice for smaller businesses that can use Odoo right out of the box, or for those who want to test the waters before committing to long-term hosting. Let's talk about the next hosting option, which is Odoo.sh. Odoo.sh is for Odoo Enterprise customers and not for Odoo Community versions. Odoo.sh is not only a hosting solution, but it also provides many more useful features when it comes to managing your own Odoo instances. For example, Odoo.sh provides automated testing of customizations. Each instance of an Odoo.sh project, whether it be for testing, staging, or production, is linked to a specific branch in your GitHub repository. When you commit any new change in this branch, Odoo.sh will automatically drop the previous build and create a new one with the current code. If there are any issues, you will be informed whether there is a problem with your custom or third-party modules. It stores daily backups for 7 days, weekly backups for 1 month, and monthly backups for 3 months. Of course, you can download and restore any of these automated backups, or initiate the backup process manually at any time. Odoo.sh has also integrated the server monitoring tool Grafana. This tool shows you the average response time, the amount of concurrent requests, and many other metrics. Using this tool, you can easily understand what is happening with your server and when it is time to start scaling up. But again, Odoo.sh has its limitations. The stability of international internet connectivity in some countries can be unpredictable, and hosting your ERP overseas can result in unnecessarily long latency or your Odoo not being reachable at all. Another disadvantage is that Odoo.sh does not provide direct access to the instance or the PostgreSQL database. This directly limits third-party system integrations and also API integrations. The Odoo.sh solution is recommended for small implementations and systems that do not require advanced infrastructure or high availability. So what is the right hosting option for you? There are several factors you should consider before choosing the right hosting solution. The first question to answer is, which version of Odoo are you planning to use? Community? Then your options are only cloud or on-premise. With the enterprise version, you can choose from either cloud, on-premise, Odoo Online, or Odoo.sh. Then, how many concurrent users are you planning to have in your system? With fewer than 50 concurrent users, you can choose from any hosting type. If more than 50, then more complex infrastructure will be needed, and you should choose either cloud or on-premise. The third question is, what is the state of international internet connectivity and bandwidth in your country? If it is good and stable, then you can select any hosting provider, including prestigious providers such as Google Cloud or Amazon AWS. If it is not reliable, for example, maybe in Vietnam or Myanmar, then it is better to host your Odoo locally in your country. The fourth thing to consider is, what kind of disaster recovery time do you need? In the event of a data center disaster, which is one complete data center is completely and permanently down, are you okay with the maximum amount of work that you can lose being 24 hours, which is the Odoo.sh guarantee? If you want a shorter disaster recovery time for this situation, then consider Port City's cloud high availability, which guarantees you will lose no more than 10 minutes of work. If you're still wondering which hosting solution is the right one for your Odoo, do not hesitate to get in touch with us. Our server specialists will help to analyze your requirements and recommend the best hosting option. If you want to know more about Odoo, subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos. For now, see you in the next video.